Hello and welcome to the Reporter Live. I'm Kavita Krishnan. Those were the headlines. Now let's get you all the action. Our top story this hour. As you and I get busy with Diwali festivities, there is a section of our country that faces a black Diwali. The people who grow the food we eat, who put the food on our tables, have no food for themselves. Months after farmers were promised loan waivers, a single paisa is yet to come in. Now, the government claims the process will begin tomorrow, which means on the 18th. But farmers say that these statements mean very little. Mirror Now's Aishwarya Paliwal went on ground to get the story. She visited Bid in Maharashtra, the area that reported one of the highest farmer suicides in the state. She found that farmers here have decided they will not celebrate Diwali this year. Aishwarya now joins me in the studio. Aishwarya, you just got back from Bid late last night. What are the farmers telling you over there? You went over there. How bad is it? How grim is the situation for them to actually decide not to celebrate Diwali?
Kavita, when we talk about Diwali, we think of lights, and when we think of lights, you know, we think of everything that's glittery. Now, you said that there is this section of the society which is celebrating Diwali in the form of a black Diwali. That's exactly the kind of condition that is there amongst the villagers and in the villages in Bid. Now, when I went there, these farmers said that they were hopeful that they will get 1.5 lakh rupees in their accounts in the form of farm loan waivers. Now, this is an amount which is huge for these farmers. 1.5 lakh rupees might not be a huge amount for the Maharashtra government, because they said 34,000 crore rupees will be given and credited into accounts of farmers as farm loan waivers. But on ground, nothing of this kind has happened. These farmers are saying, we do not have any other option but to commit suicide. They're asking the government, why do farmers commit suicide? They're saying, we commit suicide because we do not get help from anywhere. We do not get help from money lenders. We don't get help from the people who stay in the cities, we don't get help from the government. They are saying, we don't have enough food for our families. Where do we go?
And Aishwarya, you went to a couple of villages, I understand, and you spoke with farmers over there, you spoke with the sarpanch. Now, tell us on ground, how has a farm loan waiver really played out? Have any lists been made? Have, beneficiary farmers been identified? What has really happened? Do the farmers who are supposed to get the loan waiver even know that they're going to get a loan waiver, and when can they expect this money in their bank account? And we hear the government will start disbursing it on the 18th.
Kavita, now they know that there is a scheme, and they know that 34,000 crore rupees is the total amount that the government is looking at crediting into various accounts. But I'll tell you a very interesting fact. 12 lakh farmers had applied for farm loan waivers. Out of those, only 3 lakh farmers are considered eligible for this loan, which means straight away, 7 lakh farmers are not farmers, or they are not eligible for these kind of loans. Only 1/3 of the total number of farmers who applied are eligible, according to the government. Now, they are saying the reason why these farmers are in distress is because the number of caveats that we have when one has to apply for these farm loan waivers. Only one member of in the family should be an earning member. The source of income should be only farming. Also, if you have previous loans, say for example, if a farmer has a loan of 5 lakh rupees, then he or she has to repay 3.5 lakh rupees before they are eligible for this 1.5 lakh rupees. Now, this they are saying, this is something which is preventing them from availing this farm loan waiver, because what they told me is, if we can afford to repay 3.5 lakh rupees as the loan which we took, why will we ask the government for 1.5 lakh rupees? We don't need that money. The reason why we want farm loan waiver is because we don't have money to repay the loan.
I know you spoke to a lot of farmers when you were in Bid. You spent a couple of days over there. Let's quickly listen in to one such conversation you had with a group of farmers. Let's play that conversation.
एक बड़ी बात ये थी कि दिवाली से पहले जो 1.5 लाख रुपए है वो आपके अकाउंट में आ जाएगा. ऐसा कुछ हुआ है आपको देखने को मिला है कि दिवाली से पहले, क्योंकि दिवाली एक त्यौहार का समय होता है, इससे पहले आप लोगों के अकाउंट में वो पैसा आया हो?
नहीं आया अभी तक, तो पैसा नहीं आया. आने की गुंजाइश भी नहीं हो रही है.
अब आप बोल रहे हैं आने की गुंजाइश नहीं है, क्यों, ऐसा क्यों?
क्योंकि वो गवर्नमेंट का ऑनलाइन चल रहा है, बार बार पेपर मांग रहे हैं, बार बार शेतकरी को लाइन में खड़ा कर रहे हैं, इसलिए हमको नहीं लग रहा कि अभी जल्दी आ जाएगी.
कर्ज माफी नहीं है, इसको कर्ज माफी हम नहीं बोल सकते. ये सिर्फ छलावा है ये जो गवर्नमेंट कर रहा है. गवर्नमेंट की ऐसी कोई मंशा नहीं है कि किसानों का कर्जा माफ करे.
आप लोगों के गांव में आपको ऐसा लग रहा है कि दिवाली का समय आया है?
नहीं लग रहा।
दिवाली में हमें टेंशन है कि ऊपर का पैसा कहाँ से लाए और कहाँ से भरे, भर ही नहीं पाएंगे।
अरे त्योहार का तो नहीं हो रहा, खाली बैंक का पैसा भरने का कहाँ से? वो जो 1.5 लाख के ऊपर का जो भरने का बोला है वो कहाँ से भरने का?
वही यहाँ पर दिवाली निकल रही है, ऊपर का पैसा कैसा हम भरेंगे? 1.5 लाख का ऊपर का पैसा दिवाली में कैसा भरेंगे? यही हमारा मुसीबत है।
ये मजाक ही है, इससे ज्यादा मजाक क्या होता है? ये गवर्नमेंट कर रहा है, ये मजाक ही है।
उसको देने का तो कुछ नहीं, खाली बोलने का है, दिखावा करने का है, और खाली कागज पेपर में वो किसानों को उलझ जाएंगे। अभी मेरा तो ये सवाल है कि जो बड़े लोग हैं, आमदार, खासदार और वो जो बड़े उद्योगपति, उनकी प्रॉपर्टी जब्त करके किसानों को में बांट देना चाहिए। उन्होंने हमें लूट के उनके घर भर दिए है, वो हमारी प्रॉपर्टी है, ऐसा समझ के गवर्नमेंट ने उनकी प्रॉपर्टी सील करना चाहिए और उसमें से जो पैसा आएगा वो किसानों में बांट देना चाहिए।
हमने हमारी तकलीफ जान देकर बताई है ना, वो बता बता के थक गया, तभी तो उसने आत्महत्या की है। तो और क्या प्रूफ चाहिए आपको? हमें दिक्कत में है ये बताने के लिए और क्या प्रूफ चाहिए? जान दी है ना, आत्महत्या की है।
देनी पड़ेंगे तभी आपको समझ में आएगा कि ये दिक्कतें है। अभी कितनी जान देनी पड़ेंगी? इतने तो जाने गई है अभी।
और ऐसा गवर्नमेंट ना समझे कि ये लोग आम लोग समझते नहीं है, ये गवर्नमेंट का जो है खेल चल रहा है वो पूरा छोटा बच्चा भी समझ रहा है।
उन्होंने इस नाम पे शेतकरे को लूटने का धंधा किया है गवर्नमेंट ने। ऑनलाइन वाले का धंधा बढ़ गया, जेरोक्स वाले का धंधा बढ़ गया, सभी का धंधा बढ़ गया, लेकिन पैसे किसके खर्च हुए? गवर्नमेंट ना, गवर्नमेंट के ना ऑनलाइन वाले के, खाली शेतकरे के पैसे खर्च हुए है। तो हमारा पैसा लेके वो हमी को क्या माफी देंगे? नहीं दे सकती गवर्नमेंट, ये दे ही नहीं सकती। अगली बार ये सरकार आएगी भी नहीं, आएगी भी नहीं
आएगी। अगली बार ऐसा किसानों को फंसाया तो नहीं आ जाए।
Those are voices that need to be heard. Those are farmers. Remember, these are not political leaders. These are not union leaders or farmer leaders. These are farmers who work on the fields, who were looking at the government because the government held out hope for them. And sadly enough, they've still not got the promised loan waiver. Remember, this was promised by the Maharashtra Chief Minister that the money would be credited in their accounts by Diwali. Diwali is on the 19th. Today is the 17th. The dispersal will begin tomorrow. Now, Aishwarya, last question, a quick question to you. How critical is this money that the farmers are expecting from the government? How critical is it from the point of view of the fact that it is a loan waiver, but also as investment for the next crop?
Now, Kavita, unfortunately, because of abundant rainfall this year, the standing kharif crop has already been destroyed, which means the money that they had put into that particular crop, they'll not be getting back. Now they don't have money to sow seeds for the next season. That is why this 1.5 lakh rupees is so essential for these farmers, because now they are looking at the next season. If they do not get this money, they'll not be able to sow seeds for the next season, which means that their family will have nothing to eat.
Right, the family, not just the family. Remember, this is something that will hold a lot of portent for the economy as well. If the farmer doesn't have anything to eat, if the farmer is not able to grow enough food, there will come a day when you and I will not have enough to eat. But more than that, Aishwarya, thank you for getting us this report from Bid. What we need to understand today, we need to step back and realize that there is a part of our country that is not going to celebrate Diwali this year.